Hey, 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 YouTubers, welcome back to Galactic Gaming. Bop, 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 this is Hatfield 15 reporting for duty, and we're back with Sue, Super Mario Maker. Hey guys, we're back with some more Super Mario Maker. So last time we played this game, levels were actually starting to cooperate with us a little, and hopefully they'll keep cooperating with us all the way to the end, because I think we're almost halfway there. So yeah, without further said, we're all systems go for this video in 3, 2, 1. There we go. So I just want to talk quickly about, like, Astroneer. So I got Astroneer downloaded, but when I tried... Uh-oh. Network error has occurred. Uh-oh. That's not good, is it? Alright, let's try loading this again, and, yeah. Let's see, will it load? Come on, please load. So anyways, as I was saying about Astroneer, I have it downloaded, but when I tried to film Astroneer earlier, it's like extremely laggy, so I want to try and solve the lag issues before I try and play Astroneer. But as I've said before, I have Astroneer downloaded, and I just need to solve what's causing it to lag so much, and then I'll play it. So anyways, yeah, I guess that was a small network glitch, and yeah, anyways, we're on to numbers level 7, and we have 76 lives, so we're doing generally good so far. Normally we'd have, like, maybe 40 lives at this point, but hopefully this is going to be our lucky streak. I really pray that this will be our lucky streak. Come on, Mario. There we go. Yeah, it's looking a little glitchy. Okay, Japanese writing I still cannot understand. Oh, it's one of these levels. Oh boy. That does not have a good sound to it. How is one supposed to do this? I suppose we should skip this level, because there's no way I could do this. Shiny, spiny, sorry. I don't know what sorry means, but okay. Yeah, I think I know why the internet's so slow today. Maybe it's because, where I live, it's, like, pretty cold and it's pretty foggy outside, so that might be interfering with my, internet stuff. But hopefully, the internet will be good enough for us to, do a video. Not sure how to do this one. Not sure whether I should... Okay, there's Spiny just fell down. I'll give it one Yep, didn't think I was gonna make it, so I should have just skipped that level when I had the chance. Alright, it's going a little slow. So anyways, okay, this level's called Floating Islands by Jaden. So yesterday I saw, like, a little animation of Metroid Other M. It's called I Fixed Metroid Other M, and, yeah, honestly, when I saw it, it's probably, like, it was the best thing ever, so, yeah, I think it was really funny. The animation's by KO Fanatic, so if you guys want to go check out the animation for yourselves, go check out the description below. If you guys like Metroid Other M, and if you guys hate Adam, then that is definitely your type of animation. This is coming from my personal advice. Hold on, I know what we were supposed to do, but we screwed it up, so... Yeah, Lil, not a troll, map of Gato Gamer by Golden Drago. Alright, that's, alright, just making sure there's no troll jumps. Let's see, there we go. There we go, yep, boy. Oh boy. I feel like I need this shell, so I'll just carefully... Okay, crap, never mind, we didn't go far enough, so... Yeah, I knew the risks of it, but thankfully I found all the trolls, and then I got past that. Alright, hopefully levels will start cooperating with me, because I really don't want to lose this time. Okay, good, that won't block us. Oh, Christmas. Alright, never mind, it's just a bunch of bomb mobs. Alright, not sure what going down this way will mean, so let's wait till the hammer bro up there jumps, and then we'll make a run for it. Never mind, screw it, we're going for it right now. Alright, so basically we just found a way under the whole level, so... I'm just gonna take it carefully, nevertheless, because one can never be too careful when doing levels like this. Eh. Okay, there we go. We're doing good. Sorry, I'm afraid there might be piranhas in here, so I just want to spin jump, because if there is one, if it comes up and snaps me, I'll be prepared. Let's see. Can Bowser's fireballs hurt us? No, they cannot. Ah, crap, we jumped a little too high. Alright, so I gotta try that again, but just don't spin jump, because that's what'll get us killed. Oh boy. Alright, so we gotta trigger the bomb mobs here. Alright, so I forgot how to ground pound. Okay, so we screwed up, and we can no longer do this level, so moving on. Six castles by Max, a Canadian. Hey. Sorry, I know it's a big stereotype that Canadians say A all the time, so yeah, I like to live up to my Canadian nature and say A as much as I can. A. Ah, never mind. I probably should have just ran when the Goomba was starting to come out. You have 50 seconds, 520. I think we have 500 seconds, but okay, I'll take your word for it. There we go. I'm not sure how we're supposed to get past this last part, but... come on. Well, I don't know why we can't get through. Wish we hadn't taken in so many freaking things, so... Yeah, I'm not sure how we're supposed to do that. I mean, if there is a way to do it, I'm not sure how to do it. A Noble Sacrifice by Kyle. Oh, Christmas. I did not expect that, so... We'll give this level another go. God, we're not doing particularly too good with lives, so we gotta watch our lives here. Yosher, we need you, buddy. Uh-oh. We needed you, Yosher. And, crap, maybe we needed to keep Yosher to make that jump over there. Take the P-Switches and Run by Ash. Alright. Alright, I'm running. Oh, it's one of these levels. Yeah, I don't think I can do it without dying, so... Yeah. Wasser Temple by Sean. Okay. Hey, it's an underwater level. Hey, we are Toon Link. So while I've been playing Super Smash Bros., so there's, like, this thing you can do with, pits on, like, a specific map, Palutena's Temple. You gotta do, like, a specific, thing with the control pad, and then it will crouch down into a special prayer or something, and then, yeah, Palutena will give her special guidance of, like, a specific fighter. I've done it with a bunch of fighters, including my girl Samus, yep, okay. So, yeah, Palutena's advice is pretty honest. I mean, I really enjoyed her advice on Toon Link, and, yeah, personally, Palutena's advice is just so honest, so if you guys have Smash Bros., you could try it out. Just, check out a video, and, yeah, it's pretty easy to do. It, yeah, okay, this is by Wii U, so I'm not sure how a machine would create such a level. Okay, so this is pretty easy. We're just leaping over the munchers. I don't particularly trust myself enough to take any of those doors, so... Yep, let's just climb it on up. Let's see, is there anything else? Leap of Faith. Come on. Uh-oh. Yep, didn't think we were gonna make it particularly too far without dying. Alright, just 68 lives left, so we gotta man our stuff up. I don't exactly trust myself to take any of those two doors there, because I always end up dying. Pirate Adventure by Mark. Alright, that's, Ooh, now this is a nicely done level. Very much decoration. So, telling from these directions here, we're supposed to take this and, I suppose, get up to the next deck here. Okay, never mind. That just tripped that, doggy right there. Come on. How is one supposed to get the... Okay, never mind. I think we're supposed to bring it over to this end here, and boing! There we go, that's, there's an invisible... Okay, never mind, we can't go up that way. I'm not sure how to do this, so... Let's see, there's gotta be one way up. Oh, wait a minute, there's a doggy there, so we accidentally tripped him, so we're gonna die if we try and do what it's asking us to do. Dangerous Road! Alright, I take your word for it. This is pretty dangerous. Did not expect that happening. Alright, Labyrinth Door by Nico. Okay. Alright, it's just one of these levels, and, Eh. Up, 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 up. Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. Come on, we gotta go. Go, 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 go. There we go. We can go down up this pipe. Alright, there we go. There's no time for, Bowser Jr., go away. Oh, boy. There we go. We can go up that pipe again. No, no. Oh, God, that was close. I'm not sure what to do, but I don't want to go through this again. Still, thankfully I lived long enough, though. What? We gotta, twirly jump on all these piranhas. I'm not sure what's beyond that point, but I don't trust myself to go that far, so let's skip along. You have to get the secret by this dude. I have to get the secret, and, I have the invincibility star, so let's go, 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 go. Oh, God, hurry. Okay, so you gotta get the key or something to get through that door, but I don't feel like going through all that again, so, yeah. Perilous P-Switch by Kevin. Alright, perilous indeed, but P-Switch confirmed. Perilous, more than confirmed. Up, 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 go, 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 I don't wanna die. Go, 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 go. No! Come on, how could I have ever messed that up? Bullet Bill Beetle by Pickle. Okay, this is an interesting level name. Bup. Bup, bup, bup. Ooh, now this is a nice little level. Up, boy. Alright, so all the bullet bills are now actually moving along. And oh, Christy Christmas. Come on, I gotta ride the bullet bills. I'm riding the bullet bills. Come on, let there be land? Yes, there is land. Oh boy, it's one of these levels where the thing's closing in on you and red bullet bills kill you. Oh, really wish no levels will cooperate here. Shifty Shipwreck 2.0 by Psych. I'm not sure how to pronounce that. Bup. Bup. There we go. Down this pipe of magical stuff. Bup. 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 Alright, that's ghosty, and then there is a mushroom. I don't see any keys, so I don't think this is a level that needs keys. It's just puzzle skill we need. Alright, so bump all these, because there'll always be hope of an item. Alright, we're going along this thing nice and slow. And, oh boy, that nearly killed us. But we killed that dude right there. No, that boo back there will stay back. Eh. Oh boy, I thought I fell off for a moment, but I didn't. Eh. Eh. There we go. Let's just trip all this stuff. We gotta alert a ghostie over here. Good, there's no invisible block there, but yeah, the dude took our mushroom away, but we got it back by hitting the checkpoint. Alright, it's just one of these things where we gotta be careful wherever we go. Bup, bup. Alright, that'll slow him down, but it won't kill him. Alright, there's just more stuff coming out. Crap. Alright. I think we gotta take this along with us, so. Bup. Bup. Gotta be careful of the flamethrowers. Bup. Alright, I'm just gonna take this P-Switch along, because, yeah, everybody needs a companion switch. There we go, I'm going through this door, because let's face it, nothing can go wrong with going through a door. Okay, I stand corrected, something can go wrong when going through a door. Gosh darn Hammer Bros. Alright, let's see, what does this level have to offer? Alright, it's one of these levels, I see. Alright, that's gonna send that P-Switch up, which I'm not sure was... Okay, maybe it was a good idea. Oh! Oh, this is creative! This is so creative! I see the objective now. So, pop! Alright, okay, never mind. That just opens this up, so you gotta go through. Uh-oh, now we can't go back, so I suppose we probably have to do this over again. Alright, so I probably should have looked at the course more accurately before doing this. 70 by Nico. Okay, this is... Yep, it all had an obvious speedrun sound to it. So, yeah, I don't think I can do this type of level. I've never been able to do this type of level. The Big Airship Peril by A.E. Nachos. Alright, simple little parkour moves. Alright, just riding this, magical vine. Oh boy. There we go, we're... Alright, everybody stay in the middle of the vehicle, because the middle of the vehicle is the safest place. Eh. Alright, just hopping along those cannonballs. Alright, we can go down this pipe. Hopefully it won't kill us. Alright, this just brings us to a subspace, but there's another pipe, which brought us back here. Oh yeah. Okay, maybe that wasn't the best idea. Never go running around with, oh yes, Samus's Adventure. It's another Metroid level. Oh yes, I love Metroid levels like this. Oh, come on. Okay, so we gotta be careful of these Koopas, but this is one level I wanna stay and do. Alright, let's see, can... Hey, there we go. Samus has entered the ring. Alright, Samus, help us do this level. Alright, how are we gonna do it? Samus? Whoop! There we go. Jumps for day... Okay, never mind. We fell down a hole, but... Yeah, I'm not gonna give up on this level. I wanna do this level to the end because it's Metroid. And everybody knows Metroid's a big part of this channel and that I don't wanna give up. Alright, there we go. We nailed... Ow! Didn't notice the saw blade right there. I'm sure we'll get the mystery shroom back, so... Eh. Alright, we gotta be careful of these blades. Eh. 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 There we go, we have Samus back. Let's just wait for these to go down. Parkour! Ah, crap. Parkour! Yeah, there we go. Yeah, Mario can do it pretty well, and I'm surprised we've lost our mystery shrimp, because... Yeah, actually, no, I'm not surprised. Alright, yeah, obviously these bloopers resemble Metroids, for obvious reasons. Alright, we gotta move fast, because those blooper troids, as I'm gonna call them now, are gonna catch up eventually. I presume this is like Ridley or whatever. So, yeah, I'm just gonna jump over Ridley or Mother Brain. Alright. Okay, Christmas upon Christmases. There's a lot of fire, but... Alright, alright, now it's two Bowsers. Oh! Actually, I'm probably gonna give up, because I don't want to waste too many lives. Well, we made it pretty far, though. P-Switch Peril by Nick. I'm not sure if we just did this level. Alright, it was a different level, but yeah, this is the second P-Switch Peril level we've done today, so... I probably don't trust myself enough, but... Let's go through this door, and hopefully we'll not... Alright, oh, okay, that brings us over here. Jump! Alright, thank God we actually nailed that jump. Alright, that just brought us in a circle, and I don't really care about solving where we're supposed to go. Dive Bomb Another Day by Iris. Okay. Alright, Alright, there's Yoshis running around. Alright, I'm not sure how to do this, but... Not sure how to do this, but... I want to hopefully figure this out fast. Okay, yeah, I'm no pro at dive bombing. Pokemon Adventure by Karel. Okay, that's an interesting name. I'm gonna go with fire because when I played Pokemon back when I was younger, my starter Pokemon was fire. Like I played Black and White, so my starter Pokemon was easily Tepig and. Yeah, I was able to, I think I had my Emboar at, like, level 63, 64, I'm not sure, it's been years since I played Pokemon. Alright, here we are in the plant environment now. Now, normally we'd start burning this place down, but we can't exactly do that. There we go, we have a life, so... Oh boy. Oh boy! You will not kill us now, like he do. Alright, you will hurt us, but I will not let you kill us. There we go. I'm gonna succeed. I will succeed. Can't stop, won't stop. Oh! Like you do, you never cease to spike me. Alright, 59 life. So I really wish the levels would just cooperate with us for once. I don't know how people are supposed to do that level. I mean, yeah. Four World Fun. Four Castle Assault. Okay, that's another interesting level name. Alright, gonna let those guys go up. There we go. There's, okay, I thought that was Bowser Jr., but that's just a fire piranha plant. Alright, careful. Fire bar nearly gave us a haircut via fire. Oh boy. I kill you both. There we go. Mushroom. Wish we could save that for later, like you can in Super Mario 3D World, so. Yeah. Alright, how are we supposed to do this? Alright, maybe you're supposed to go along here, so let's wait till these fireballs pass us again. There. Aw, oh, crap, I thought we were gonna get by, so... Up! Oh! Oh, no! Hammer Bros, I am going to kill you all one day. Seriously, can these levels please cooperate with us? Because, really, I'm losing hope with this game. Alright, the internet's getting a little slow again, so just pardon me, it's just the cold weather outside. Alright, there we go, it's moving again. Alright, we're the pigmen now, pick. Alright, now we're an owl dude from Animal Crossing. And now we're Donkey Kong Jr. Alright, that's interesting. Hi, how ironic is this? There's a bunch of vines here, and yeah, we're playing as Donkey. Well, yeah, Donkey Kong. Alright, there we go, moving along. Moving on the vines. There we go, we got one. Alright, go. I'm gonna choose the Pikmin again, because, yeah, they're cute. There we go, go through the store. There we are. Running along. Oh boy, there's more of them right there, so I won't let them burn us. There we go, we got 2-for-1, so... Yeah, apparently it's a 2-for-1 special here in Pikmin Land or whatever. Alright, I guess we're supposed to... There we go, now we're... Gonna go back. There we go, that's open... That's cleared the barrier of blocks for this. There we go. Oh boy. Run. Run like there's no tomorrow. Alright, Bup. Alright, never mind. You're supposed to hit them and that gives you a coin. Alright, now I take it you're supposed to go back and it'll unlock a door for you. So, let's run back with our little Pikmin legs and, wait. Where's... I don't see a locked door anywhere, so maybe it's gotta be somewhere along here. It's up there, obviously, so maybe there's some land right under here, and crap, we lost... Alright, never mind, there is land down here, so... There we go, now we're the owl or whatever, but I want to stay as the Pikmin. Alright, we're doing really good with this level so far. Wow, it is a real 2-for-1 special deer today. Whoa, I probably don't want to know what that block smashing was. There we go, the end is in sight, so... Alright, is it just gonna give us the same things? Oh boy, that was turned into a mushroom. There we go. There we go, we're the Pikmin again. Oh boy. Crap, there's a crap ton of exploding. Oh, this is the end! There we go, guys, we finally got past the level. That took a lot of work, but finally we got one level done today, so... Yeah, we have 58 lives, so we gotta carry those lives all the way to the end. Alright, we'll go with next, and hopefully we'll get a level that will cooperate with us and get number 8 of 16 done. So, We're halfway there. Oh, living on a prayer. Take my hand, we'll make it, I swear. Rails 8 Sucoups by Theory. I'm not sure how to pronounce any of those. I did not expect that. Alright, we're gonna try that again, but I'm gonna move to the side this time so I won't be smashed. Okay, never mind. That still kills us anyway. Just moving on. SMB, Lost Levels, World 8-4. Alright, when it's level 8, when it's World 8, it's never good, so... Eh! Oh! I thought we were gonna die for a moment, but we didn't. Yep, just like Undyne, we've cheated death. Okay, never mind. Death got us. Again. A Plumber and His Dinosaur by Sean Hip 2. Come on, is this gonna... Okay, never mind. We're supposed to go down the pipe. I thought it was gonna spit Yoshi out or whatever. Alright, Sestimpiesible. I'm not sure how that's pronounced. Like, I take French in my school, but I'm not sure how to pronounce everything. There's so many comments, so it's hard to concentrate in some places. Oh boy! Yoshi! Oh boy. I don't care about Yoshi anymore. I'm making a run. Okay, never mind. I'm not sure how to do this, so... Alright, sorry, my doggies are just going wild. Yeah, I'm not sure how I'm gonna do that level, so just move on. Bomb Koopas by Will. Alright, this, yep, that was kind of an obvious title, so... There we go, we got a Suicide Bomber, nearly got us, but he didn't get us. Yeah, there we go. Alright, that's gonna spin off Bombas, Bombobs. Alright, there we go. Mid past that. Alright, that's gonna spit out Coopers. Alright, bop. There we go, this is looking easy. Holy crap, bombs for days, obviously. Oh boy, there's a big piranha. I wasn't sure what was gonna come out of there for a moment, but yeah. Let's bring it close to the edge here. Uh-oh. Let's bring it there. Let's run, run, run for the hills. There we go, we made it. Okay, crap, I got hit, but I will not fail. Just, we gotta do this. We gotta succeed through determination. Alright, we gotta trip that dude. Then that dude's gonna fall down into the void, I'm gonna presume it is. There we go, there's an ending right there. There we go, we can just slip through there. There we go, shroom. There we go, vine. Alright, let's get on up. Up. Up, ba-da-bum-bum-bum. Alright, it's just a whole bunch of vines. Bup. Meow. Boop. Alright, I'm just gonna cling on to, hope. Oh boy. Oh, crizzity Christmas. I did not expect that. Oh, there we go. I wasn't sure how to get that on for a moment, but we got it on. Eh. Alright, we gotta spike this one dude from below. There we go. That's the end. So if we could just get to the end and get max life, I will be happy for today. Eh. There we go. We got a life. Alright, that's probably gonna satisfy me for today, so... Yeah, levels weren't exactly too cooperative today, but we have 56 lives, and we are almost halfway done this, and so that's kind of ironic. We have almost half our lives left, and we're halfway through, Hunter and Expert mode, so... Yeah, hopefully, I hope this will be our successful run. So, for now, again, if you guys want to go check out the Metroid Other M animation I mentioned, go check out the description below. For now, that's about all the time we got today, so thank you all for joining me today. Be sure to subscribe, leave comments down below because I like them, and crank that like button to the max like Soulja Boy. Till then, I'm Hatfield15. Space out, bros and brositas.